Tips to calm your baby. Please take a quick moment to subscribe and click the bell icon to stop missing out on important giveaways. Number one, give a message. Massaging is a calming ritual which can be used to soothe a crying baby. You may use lotion or baby massage oil for massage. Stroke the baby chest gently from the center to outward and make small circles on the stomach and around the belly button. Rub the palm and fingers of the baby. Massage the soles of the feet as well. If the baby is alright, then you can turn the baby on his tummy and stroke the back from side to side and then up and down. Entertain. Babies also cry when they are bored. You can keep them entertained by narrating stories or making noises with animated expressions. You can play with the baby's toys and show him how to rattle and spin different toys. Colic. Sometimes the cause of crying is colic or gas. You may soothe the baby by holding him. Colic carry. You have to apply some pressure to the baby's tummy. Lay the baby on his tummy on your forearm with the head rested on your hand. With the other hand, rub the baby's back gently. You may put the baby down on his back and push the knees up to his stomach for about 10 seconds. This action of release and repeat help relieve the gas. Number 4, get the baby outside. Sometimes all that a cranky baby needs to is to get out into fresh air. A change in the surroundings, light, air, temperature and sound may improve the baby's mood. If you are unable to take the baby out for a walk, you may take him for a drive. Number 5, sing a lullaby. Sometimes just singing a lullaby can calm a crying baby. Your voice will comfort the baby. Number 6, using a front pack carrier to carry the baby. You can walk around with your baby facing your body in a front pack carrier. The closeness and rhythm of your step will help the baby relax. Babies enjoy being carried around. Number 7, keep calm. Sometimes overstimulation causes the baby to become cranky since everything is new to them. So you may create a soothing environment around him. You can take the baby to a separate room, dim the lights and put on some light music. Please subscribe for more videos.